Hello and welcome to another me game wolf. Ouch. Okay. Bite me. Hopefully for this let's play we won't have people bugging me. Just knocking on my door constantly. Okay, maybe not there. I'll try for other farming locations. Okay, we'll try the estate. Maybe not here. Well, let's just look at the video. Hey, can I get things at the side of the screen? Wasn't there? Oh, right. I'm thinking of the boss. Oh, those guys work too, I guess. I guess we'll just close this other thing. What time is that one thing I'm kind of waiting for to watch? 12? Okay.
Ah!
didn't mean to do that. It's kind of funny that it's just waves this thing. I wonder if that actually does anything or not. Like, does that summon other people or get them near? It's the podcast.
Oops, my bad. Hey.
Let's see, how much do we need? 42? Okay. We're going pretty far.
Thank you.
much we get? Nope, still need two more. Okay, a little bit more scrap iron, please. Okay, so I got scrap iron, so all we'd need is grave wax, which I think I already looked at and couldn't find it. Grave wax farm. After being set on fire, found at the base of one of the sniper towers near the ogre. I guess we could check that place out. That way, right? Looks like there's a thing there. Yeah, cool. Carbides. I think I got those things. What is that? I need to remember that. You know, for the main let's play. How about the Maibu village? Golden Vortex does a reroll. It says it's a very rare drop. Yeah, come on. Let me check how much time I got. Worst comes to worst, he is a very, not very, but high experience thing. faith.
Feels terrible. That's kind of spooky. Well, I got stuck. No back tack or back tack back. I'll give to the rest of this let's play to see if anything comes of it. That must have been why they said very rare. Monks at temple. Okay, we could try that. We'll try for the regular ass monks. Oops. This could be some. Oh, well, I guess that'll be for some later in the game. Might as well travel back to here so that I can remember to do that stuff. And spay and neuter your animals. So thanks and see ya.